Hi, this is Vicki Hyman at NJ.com with my TV Minute. I recently watched the first three episodes of Kurt Sutter's new FX drama, The Bastard Executioner, which debuts Tuesday, and this is not my show. It is a hyper-violent medieval revenge saga in which there is little to distinguish it except for the violence, which made for me a very long and tedious 3 hours punctuated by a lot of flinches. Lee Jones stars as Wilkin Brattle, the battle-scarred former knight who retired after seeing a vision to a simple life as a farmer in Wales, but a rebellion between the Welsh and their English overlords comes to a head, and Brattle, seeking revenge, finds himself taking on the identity of a traveling executioner and torturer to get close to those responsible. The writing is pretty good. It's a little overcooked Shakespearean dialogue, but it works well in the setting. But there's a subplot involving a Slavic-sounding witch played by Kurt Sutter's wife, Katie Sagal, who acts as Brattle's counselor and confidant, and it's really hard to take seriously. The main problem with the show is that few of the characters are very compelling, including Brattle himself. My favorite was Stephen Moyer, who you may know from True Blood, who's this Machiavellian sort who wants to take over this barony, and he thinks that Brattle could be used to get him there. All in all, if you're looking for a blood-soaked medieval action thriller, check out Vikings.